Are you all right?
Oh, my God.
What happened? Oh, my God. Oh,
God.
You all right? Ma'am, you okay? You okay? Anybody hurt?
No, quiet. I think I'm all right. My hair, my dryer. Oh, my goodness.
You all right, ma'am?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good God.
Now, everybody's okay, right?
I think I have whiplash.
Whiplash.
Well, when I jumped up.
No, ma'am, I think you're going to be all right.
Can I sue?
No.
Hey, LAPD nailed that sports car. Is everybody okay?
Yeah. Did you call this in?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'll get the ladies' names.
Oh, me first. I'm Esther. Esther, that's E-S-T-H-E-R. E-S-T-H-E-R.
Last name?
But it wasn't my fault. Excuse me just a minute. Listen, it wasn't his fault. My partner and I saw it, and it was an accident.
N-N-I-N-G-M.
I'm sorry, what's your name?
Larson. Swin Larson.
Swin Larson. See, Mr. Wardner, Mr. Larson here was actually the victim of a reckless driver. It wasn't his fault.
I think I'd better call my attorney.
My hair dryer is still off, and my hair is going to frizzle.
Nice. Oh, really nice. Harley has a ding on it. It's a beauty, huh?
Yeah, I didn't think you were that interested in boats.
Are you kidding? Last weekend, water skiing, Lake Nazimieno. Remember? Nazimieno? I'm an expert, John.
Yeah, an expert, huh?
Yeah, virtuoso.
Woohoo, virtuoso?
Hey, John, look, it's for sale.
So?
So, water skiing, you, me.
What's this you, me stuff? Me can't afford this thing.
Hey, with all the damage and all, you could probably get it at a good price. A real bargain.
Yeah.
Well, what do you think?
Like somebody missed their port of call, huh, fellas?
Yeah.
Sure's a pretty boat. I sure'd love to have it.
Yeah, well, I would really love it if you guys would get going. Webb and Fritz will be here shortly. They can take care of this. So, once again, goodbye, fellas.
We're on our way, Sarge.